Wow, check out the pace of that shot. Big forehands and finish it off with the backhand, ripping it cross court.